Greetings, Bill Nye here. We're at NASA headquarters in Washington, D.C. Over 100 members of the Planetary Society have come to Washington to speak with our members of Congress and senators to remind them of the importance of funding planetary exploration. This is where humankind makes discoveries that change the course of history, and we do it for a tiny fraction of the federal budget. And it's the passion and knowledge of our members that for years has been very successful in influencing Congress. We remind them of the importance of funding, continue to fund these missions because they're unique, remarkable, and they change the course of history. Let's go. Rock samples are on Mars in tubes like this.
Yes.
They're sitting there. Want to bring them back.
And we're going to fight hard to keep it in this budget.
Advocating for space is our passion, so we are very happy that we have this opportunity to talk to our representatives and see some changes in the future for our space industry and our space missions.
I am a member of the Planetary Society because of Carl Sagan and Bill Nye, the educators before me who got me interested in science. I teach high school and college science, and they light up whenever we talk about space.
I'm a member of the Planetary Society because learning about outer space in general has made me realize the bigger picture and given me perspective.
I am a member of Planetary Society because policy is the way to go. Planetary Society has a very specific agenda that is going to continue moving forward and supporting the missions that we have currently so we can continue exploring space.
The space for everyone.
Yes!
We are the Planetary Society!